have a new series on my channel called What Were They Thinking? This series focuses on the worst trades and free agent signings made in NHL history. These videos will give you a summary of the transaction and then give you the aftermath of that transaction. I will also give you my thoughts on these moves and analyze why the GM might have made those decisions to make that move in the first place. You will not want to miss this series. It will be highly entertaining.